Hey guys, this is Steve Huff, stevehuffphoto.com. I'm here today at the zoo with a cool product. It's not a camera, it's not a lens, it's a gimbal for video. And I'm recording this video with my iPhone 6 using this gimbal that allows the footage to be silky smooth, as you can see. And I'm recording, like I said, with my iPhone 6. Now this gimbal is made by KumbaCam. KumbaCam makes various gimbals. They make wearable gimbals, which I'm gonna be reviewing and comparing against a Feiyutech wearable gimbal. They make gimbals for GoPros. They make gimbals for iPhones. And this is their latest third generation KumbaCam iPhone gimbal. So I'm gonna be walking around the zoo and basically just shooting some video on my phone to see how smooth it can be, how smooth it is. And then I will do a comparison where I'll film some video without using the KumbaCam gimbal. But as you can see, this footage is silky smooth. And basically I just put my phone into the space where it was supposed to go, turned on the gimbal with the power button, and it connected on and started stabilizing instantly. There was no calibration I had to do or anything. And I'm at the zoo today with Debbie. I don't think she's ever made an appearance in one of these videos here on my photo channel. So anyway, we're gonna be walking around the zoo and just checking it out. It's a beautiful day here in Phoenix, Arizona. It's like 81 degrees, which is a rarity, but we're heading into winter, so that's cool. So enjoy the footage. In front of me, so I'm gonna do a run here to show how smooth this gimbal is with me running. So let's see. I'm running forward through the trees and it's staying remarkably smooth. I'm gonna pick it up, be a little more bouncy. That's pretty cool. Now I'm gonna run back. All right, now we're gonna run this way, the front facing camera. It's still very smooth. As you can see, very, 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 this might be one of the smoothest gimbals actually that I've tested. Okay, I ran through this with the gimbal. Now I'm gonna run through without the gimbal to show the difference of how smooth the gimbal makes the video. You can clearly see that this is way, way shaky. All right, now we'll do like I did with the gimbal. Here we go. Very shaky, as you can see.
Thank you.
Oh, they're good. Oh, I dropped it.
All right, guys, this is the Kumbacam iPhone gimbal, third generation, and it's quite good. Actually, I didn't think this iPhone gimbal would be very good when it was sent to me to try out. As you can see, it's made by Kumbacam, and it's holding my iPhone 6S in its little cradle, and it's stabilizing the video, as you can see, or the phone itself, so when you're filming video, it keeps your footage smooth. You have your joystick down here, which you will see. You can move the view up or down, or if you press it twice, you can set it to where wherever you move the camera, it will follow. So you can set it up however you want, but I've used a lot of gimbals with GoPros, and this one here is actually a little bit smoother, but the footage may not come off as smooth because you don't have as wide angle of a lens on the standard iPhone 6S as you do a GoPro. And when you have that wide angle, it makes it much easier to have that smooth flowing look. But for iPhone gimbals, this is about the best one I've seen. You can get these on Amazon. They ship Amazon Prime. They're $349, so they're not cheap, but the construction quality is absolutely top-notch. Again, you have your joystick here, your power button here. It's basically one press, you hold it to turn it on, one press, you hold it to turn it off. And your one battery goes underneath there. So as a whole, this gimbal is really, really good. It does the job, as you saw. People can use these for vacation videos, family memories, and these have kind of taken the place, in my opinion. I just turned it off, that's why it flopped down. These have taken the place, in my opinion, of a good camcorder. You know, people used to have family camcorders and they would videotape their vacation. Something like this will fit in your bag. You just throw your phone on it and you get professional, smooth motion quality videos. So that's the Kumbacam third generation iPhone gimbal.